കൊച്ചിയിൽ ഇന്റർനാഷണൽ അഡ്വർടൈസിംഗ് അസോസിയേഷന്റെ ലോക ഉച്ചകോടിയിൽ ബോളിവുഡ് താരം അമിതാഭ് ബച്ചൻ സംസാരിക്കുകയാണ്. റിലയൻസ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രീസ് ചെയർമാൻ മുകേഷ് അംബാനി, ശ്രീ ശ്രീ രവിശങ്കർ എന്നിവരാണ് ഉച്ചവരെയുള്ള സെഷനുകൾ നയിക്കുന്നത്. അതിലേക്ക്
Ramayana is Ramayana, not Ramayana. It's Himalaya, not Himalaya. The discipline of words and their meanings have a unique place in the world of today's conference. The conference which is being held on Indian soil for the first time amidst iconic legends from across the globe who have made incalculable contributions to the world of branding, marketing and advertising. It is an honor and a privilege to be here this morning. Thank you so much. Words can indeed make or break a brand. We need to be able to be conscious of their meanings, import and value. Dharma and dharma are two different words, or two different worlds. This practice of distorting words which do not belong to the administration is an old colonial custom. Like Tiruvananthapuram was named Trivandrum. Tiruvananthapuram means shelter of the ananth. Trivandrum did not mean anything. English was then the language of governance. Dharma actually has no equivalent word in English. I guess in the haste of reducing the scope of other languages, some words are not translated into English. So let us not be victims of dishonesty in the meanings of words. A dishonest word will give dishonest results. So dharma means dharma today, not dharma. The moment you pronounce dharma in its English avatar as dharma instead of its actual pronunciation, brand dharma, its meaning, its perception, its concept, its consideration, its viewpoint all change. Foreign English tongue cricket commentators say Gavaskar for silly, but it is actually Gavaskar. Rabindranath Tagore has become Rabindranath Tagore in English, so he actually is Tagore. Tagore, while in his residence in Kolkata, is known by his name. On a lighter note, conversely, though, if Indians were to follow the same example of messing pronunciations as the foreigner, they would be saying Champagne for champagne. But you know, we're Indians, we don't do that. We've been respectful and tolerant to the 250 years of colonial indoctrination. Brand term means. Brand term means. Brand dharma, not brand dharma. A brand promoted as a doctrine or a philosophy, as the usage of the word dharma denotes, makes it seem like a shadow doctrine. It seems incorrect. A code of conduct of a single doctrine, when it is addressed as a plurality, is called its dharma. Brand dharma is surely not a single doctrine, simply because each brand as its own households. So for the purpose of this address, I prefer to say brand dharma. Dharma is a larger canvas than dharma. It is not limited to a single philosophy. But that is easier said than done. I find myself in a unique position on the subject of brand dharma. Brand dharma. Brand kartha. The dharma of a brand. Where dharma is the code of conduct, the performance, the vision, objectives, ethics, values of the brand. Where the brand represents products and services like food products, consumer durables, etc. Or brand dharma, brand dharmaka, the brand of a dharma. Where the brand represents a belief system called dharma. Where the vision, mission, objectives, performance, and the company's belief system are the brand. The associated products and services are only economic activities, like those that say Reliance, Tata, For example, personally, I'm sure branding is the placement of my person or the placement of the product. I cannot say when I'm the brand or when a product is the brand. I do not know where one begins and gives me the other. But the evidence of this phenomenon of brands is right there in the numbers. As of today, my voice has disappeared with these 34 products. From waterproofing to price, telegraphy, jewelry, mobile phone, DTH television, hair oil, scooter, medicines, and many others. I cannot advertise alcohol, tobacco products, and such other. That is my time. Not doing their ads is my way of saying, this is my time. But I'm also glad and happy that although my time cannot prevent a product from existing in the market, brands themselves are now exercising their power by declaring the hazards of their products in the advertisements as well as in the packaging. I see this as a sign of a healthy market on a good day.
രണ്ട് വർഷത്തിൽ ഒരിക്കൽ നടക്കുന്ന ഇന്റർനാഷണൽ അഡ്വർടൈസിംഗ് അസോസിയേഷന്റെ ലോക ഉച്ചകോടിക്കാണ് കൊച്ചി വേദിയാകുന്നത്.